so brave and so alone. I had a home.